These are empty ethanol cars going to the Midwest. They usually run about 100 cars. Yeah, they hook them on the back of port stack trains a lot when they're empty. Train coming. This will hopefully land right about now. We've had an absolute epic day out here. This is my 24th video and probably a good 35 trains total out here all day long. The port stack train on the outside, that's main track number 2. We're westbound over there, and the train closest is eastbound. We're at milepost 60.2. Cajon subdivision. Well, we plan to leave it at about sunset, and the trains just don't stop. So what are you going to do? Mind-blowing day.